Inconsistent lead handling is a common cause of lost business because sellers are often unsure of what needs to happen next. Sales sequences are designed to address this challenge by prompting sellers to progress leads and follow up with the next action in line with your rules. In the Up Next form widget, sales teams gain clarity on what steps should happen next to progress a lead for any repeatable scenario. In this example, a seller is being prompted to send an introductory email template. The sequence will then nudge them to follow up with a phone call tomorrow. Alongside the form, the focused view provides a prioritised worklist of actions across each of the seller's leads to avoid recommended actions being missed. When you complete an action, the lead is removed from the worklist until the next step in the sequence is triggered. To check progress on a lead, open the preview panel to see what steps have been completed and what actions are upcoming. Various steps can be used to design sales sequences to ensure these fit your best practices. Other options include prompts to send text messages and use wait times to manage the intervals between each step. Conditional rules can also be used. This is important because it enables adaptive sequences that determine which paths sellers should follow. For instance, branching conditions can be set to determine a sequence path based on a specific field value or the current stage of a lead within a defined business process. Automated commands can also be triggered within a sales sequence. This includes moving a lead to another sequence or updating a field value when specific steps are completed or if a condition is met. Further actions can be added to your sales sequence when you connect LinkedIn Sales Navigator with Dynamics. You can manually add leads to sales sequences individually or in bulk, but this can also be automated. By defining segments, you set the conditions for leads to be added to a specific sequence which matches each sales scenario. For instance, you may have a sequence that covers leads arising from a specific marketing campaign. Within each segment, rules could be set that will assign specific users or teams to a sequence. These are just some of the ways how sales sequences accelerate deals by helping sellers consistently reach positive outcomes. To find out how sales sequences can work for your organization to onboard new team members or provide extra guidance for sellers, please get in touch with the team here at ServerSys. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to receive our updates about Dynamics and the Power Platform.